Traveler, shh, don't question it. Don't question it. I'm gonna sleep with you tonight. Because I want to. There's no other reason, Traveler. Shut up. Scooch over. Why am I wearing a hat? I'm not. Okay, yeah, it appears to be that I am wearing a hat. And don't worry about it, it's not important. I suppose these do appear to be cat ears. Well, hey, careful, they're sensitive. If I didn't want you to find out, then why did I come here? Because these stupid cat ears are making me, don't make me say it. They're making me needy. Ugh, I can't believe I said that. Oh my god. That's why I came in and crawled into bed with you. Because I'm needy. Anyway, just don't mind me. I'll just be sleeping with you, so, like, don't even mind me. Just, yeah. You want to touch my ears? Fine. You can touch them. Feels good. Don't look at me like that. I don't know what that was. Oh god, it sounds like a cat noise. You seriously want to continue petting me after what just happened? Fine. Only because it feels so nice. Excuse me. Did you just call me a good kitty? Yeah, I call you pet sometimes, but... this is different, traveler. Nia. Whatever, I don't care. Just keep going. I don't even care. Appears I was purring. Oh, I see. That was interesting. I didn't know I could do that. You want to know how this happened? You see, I may or may not have been snooping in Albedo's lab. I wasn't trying to hurt him. Okay, and the truth is, I was there to leave him a peace offering. I realize now that it is not his fault that Rhinedaughter tossed me aside. He asked for this just as much as I did. I shouldn't blame him, and I shouldn't be trying to kill him. Instead, I should be trying to kill Ryan's daughter, but I don't know where they are, so. I guess. I was there to leave a gift to show. I don't know. a sign of peace, maybe. But I got a little curious and started snooping around. And now I have cat ears and a tail. So, yeah. You want to touch my tail? Very well. I'll allow it. Only because I trust you so much. Go ahead, touch it. Careful, it's a little bit sensitive. Thank you. Huh? You want to brush it? I suppose I don't have any issues with that. Very well. You may brush my tail. You're done? Alright. Well, is my tail softer now? Alright. Now, are you done or... Okay. You can go back to petting my ears. That spot feels good. You know, traveler, with all this attention, you might just make me even more needy. Oh? You think you'd like that? We'll see. Let me know if I become too much for you. All right, I get it. I guess for tonight, you can be the one to take care of me. How's that for a change of pace, huh? I love you, Trev.